Hey guys, it's already February and I have been kind of going with a very natural look lately with just a little bit of glow and shimmer. I didn't contour or do anything crazy like that. I already put some BB cream on my face. I use the Misha BB cream in number 27. I'm just gonna go for a very simple eye makeup today. New Makeup Forever Starlit Powder. So this one is a number 15. Look how pretty that is. I can like place it onto my finger. I'm gonna start in the inner corner of my eye. You see? I'm just gonna do it kind of like halfway and then just blend it into the rest of my eyelid. I just like how simple that is. But I'm gonna go ahead and of course deepen that, and I'm gonna use the shade number 12. And I'm going to apply this onto the outer part of my eye. I'm gonna use a blending brush from Smashbox. I'm going to blend this all out, especially on the outer edges so that there's no harsh line. Just very seamless, just a touch of glow. I'm gonna use the number 13 and I'm just going to pop this into the center of my eye. Pop, pop. I'm gonna blend that out. And kind of bring it higher up so that when I open my eyes, I can still see it. Well, now I'm going to curl my eyelashes. I've been loving this mascara lately. So I've been kind of straying away from concealers and using a full coverage foundation instead to act as a concealer. So I'm going to use my All Day Luminous Weightless Foundation from NARS. And I use like a tiny beauty blender type of sponge. Pat under where I need a little bit more coverage. And usually that's under my eye for a little bit more brightness. Get it right under here too. So I'm going to go in with my RCMA No Color Powder. I'm just going to set my eyes. Doing this because I'm planning to wear it for an all-day look, and a lot of times when I smile I tend to crease around my inner part of the eye, and right here too I get really oily, so I just like to put some powder here. Now I'm going to share with you guys a new product that I just got, the Kevin Aucoin. Look how beautiful this is. This is in Ibiza and this is so pretty too. This is Sahara. First, I'm gonna use the Ibiza. Use my Wayne Goss number 2 brush. I'm gonna use that on my high cheek. Just kind of give it like that pearl like effect. I just put on Ibiza. As you can see, the highlight right here. It's so beautiful. Other highlighter, and this is Sahara. This is like a golden rose glow. I'm just doing it right below. You don't have to mix the two. I'm just doing it just to give it a whirl. Putting the lighter tone right here onto just the bridge of my nose. A little bit on the... I'm going to go in with my blush from Marc Jacobs. Air Blush in Flesh and Fantasy. I'm just going to use more on this side. And then I'm just going to pop into the center. Just to give you a little bit more. For me, it's just creating kind of like dimensions. Up my eyes, and I'm going to use the Kat Von D tattoo eyeliner, and I'm just going to do a little bit. I don't really want to have my eyeliner take over, so just give a little flick. So I am going to put some falsies, very natural one. So I just put lashes on, and now I'm going to do my lips. So I'm going to line my lips with Makeup Forever High Precision Lip Liner, and this shade is a number 1. This is the Artist Liquid Matte from Makeup Forever, and this shade is in 203. So today's look is really simple. I hope you guys also thought the same, and this could be worn every day. Stay tuned. I love you guys. Bye.